During the course of our tour, we've heard many references to the 88. The 88, in actual fact, was the 88mm German anti-tank gun. It's called an 88 simply because the diameter of the barrel is 88mm. But the reason why this weapon was so devastatingly effective was simply because of its muzzle velocity. And that would be around about 2,800 feet per second. It could penetrate 20mm of armor plate on an Allied tank at upwards of 2 miles. That, of course, far surpassed anything that the Allies could put into the field against German tanks. Here you see the weapon deployed as an anti-aircraft gun. In an anti-tank role, you can lower the barrel down to as low as this and shoot over open sights if you want to. It could fire at 20 rounds per minute. The overall result was this weapon was feared universally. From the time when the Allies fought against the Germans for the first time in North Africa. Its ability to knock out Allied tanks was simply frightening. One of the greatest tank veterans of the Second World War, a man called Kentu, described the sound of the 88mm, and it simply goes, bang crash! And Ken would always say, and someone has just died.